Hello, how to solve 2023 factorial minus 2022 factorial over 2021 factorial. So this is equal to this 2021 factorial will be divided by this and this one. So it will be 2023 factorial over 2021 factorial minus 2022 factorial over 2021 factorial. So this will be equal to, from here, 2023 factorial into 2021 factorial. This 2023 factorial is same as 2023 times 2022 times 2021 factorial over 2021 factorial minus this 2022 factorial into 2021 factorial. 2022 factorial is same as 2022 times 2021 factorial over 2021 factorial. Then to simplify here, this will cancel with this one and this will cancel with this one. So it will be equal to 2023 times 2022. Minus this 2022. Then it will be equal to, from here you can see 2022 is common. So 2022 out of brackets, then this divided by 2022, it will be 2023 minus this divided by this is 1. Then it will be equal to 2022 times this minus this is 2022. Then from this times this is equal to, this 2022 is same as 2000 plus 22 bracket times this is same as 2000 plus 22. So from here we will apply the rule that a plus b bracket times a plus b, which is equal to a plus b bracket square equal to this square multiplying inside the bracket. It will be a square plus 2ab plus b square, whereas a is this 2000 and b is this 22. So this will be equal to a square, it will be this 2000 square plus 2 times a is 2000 times b is 22 plus b square, it will be this 22 square. Then this is equal to this square, it will be 4 with 6 zeros plus here 22 times 4, it will be 88 with 3 zeros plus 22 square is 484. So when you find the sum of this here, it will be 484 8804. So this is the final answer. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.